It's time for the annual Dino Springs Fruit Festival. But wait a minute, where's all the fruit? Olley and his friends must go on a count by threes adventure to gather fruit from the jungle. Will Barkley take Olley too far off into the jungle? Will they make it back in time? Find out the answers in this episode of Olley Dinosaur. Plus, see if you can spot Olley's stuffed animal hidden in this episode.
Olley Dinosaur!
And friends!
Count by threes. Alright, team. Later today will be the Dino Springs Fruit Festival. But as you can see, we don't have any fruit yet.
No fruit? My belly had plans. Big plans.
And we all know that without fruit, this festival will be fruitless.
There's no way we're gonna let that happen. We just need to pick some fruit from the jungle.
Great idea, Tessa. But we need enough for everyone. Let's divide into teams and pick, at least 12 fruits each.
Olley, how do we keep track? Counting to 12 takes forever. My tummy can't wait.
Don't worry, we'll use a Dino Springs secret. Counting by threes. Why don't you come with me, Barkley, and I'll show you how.
Milo and I will go this way.
Counting by threes means adding three each time, like this. 3 plus 3 is 6. Add another 3, and you get 9. Add another 3, and you get 12. 3, 6, 9, 12.
One group of 3. That's 3.
Now we have 2 groups of 3. That's 6.
Now it's 9. Ooh, smells so good.
One more group. Now it's 12. Mission accomplished.
Follow me, Olley. I know where to find the best fruits in Dino Springs.
Stego-rrific, Barkley. Just don't take us too far off course.
Don't worry. We just need to cross this bridge and we'll be there.
I think we have a slight problem, Barkley. Look at the bridge. It's missing some planks.
How are we going to get across?
I have an idea. Look over there. These planks will fit perfectly into the bridge.
I wonder how many we'll need.
Look, Barkley! Each part of the bridge has a number. It looks like we're missing 15 planks.
I guess this is where we'll count by threes. Right, Olley?
Correct. Let's count together. 3 planks. 6. 9. 12. 15. 15 planks.
Let's bring them over and... Ta-da! Mission accomplished!
Other side, here we come!
Brachiotastic! Look at all that fruit!
I see mangoes, strawberries, apples, and more!
Let's get gathering!
How many do you think we have?
Oh, I know how we can find out. Let's count them by threes. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15.
18, 21, 24, 27, 30. 30 delicious fruits.
30's a big number, but knowing how to count by threes made it so much easier to get there.
Time to head back. Where's Olley and Barkley? They're taking quite some time.
I'm sure they'll be here any second now. Friendosauruses, just in time.
Come on, Barkley, let's set up our fruit.
On it.
Tyrant amazing! This harvest is plentiful.
but only if Barkley doesn't eat them all.
You know what they say about an apple a day.
Or in your case, 3 apples a day.
Ready, Dino friends? Let's gather fruit and count by threes together.
Here we go.
Pick the fruit. 1, 2, 3. Count with me. It's easy as can be. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15 as well. Counting by threes will really help.
Fix the bridge. 1, 2, 3. Missing planks. Let's count them using threes. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15 as well. Counting by threes will really help.
Count by threes, hooray, it's the Dino Springs way. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, okay.
18, 21, next comes 24, 27, there's one more, it's 30.
That was great! Let's find some more things to count.
Count the socks. 1, 2, 3. Mixed with blocks. Just sing along with me.
3, 6, 9, 12, 15 as well. Counting by threes will really help.
Count by three.
Hooray!
It's the Dino Springs way. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15.
Okay.
18, 21. Next comes 24. 27, there's one more.
Springs way. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. Okay. 18, 21. Next comes 24, 27. There's one more. It's 30.
Now we know how easy it can be to count by threes together.
Especially if there's a song to sing along with it.
My friends, counting by threes may seem tricky at first, but just like anything else that we learn, the more we do it, the better we become. Can you count by threes with me all the way up to 30? I know you can. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30. We did it! Stego-rrific! Now it's time for me to go, but I hope to see you on another adventure really soon. Take care and know that you are loved.
Thanks for digging into knowledge with this episode of Olley Dinosaur. Be sure to check out our other videos with more coming soon. And if you like this episode, be sure to hit that like and subscribe button. Have a stego-rrific day!